Well, we're on our way to Frankfurt today. We made it to the Swiss border, Lake Como. And they stopped the bus for a check. Italian police stopped the bus for a check. They found somebody with no passport. They found the guy with no passport. So they pulled him off. They had to pat him all down. They let him away. And they're talking to the driver about fines and whatever. Apparently the bus company is probably responsible for taking somebody over the border illegally. I don't know what the story is there. And then they just pulled another woman off.
They're taking her bags.
And they shut down the engine. They're taking her bags. So we don't know what's going on. They shut the engine off, but every once in a while the radio goes on blasting, and the driver's not even here. He comes in, he shuts it off, he leaves, and about 10 minutes later it starts up again, blasting. Well, we just came in and shut it off, so. It's a nice bus, though. It's a Mercedes bus.
It's quite delicious, because they're going to be spending a day.
Yeah, there. Yeah. We'll be spending the day.
Enjoying our bus.
Lake Como's beautiful, from what we saw of it.
George Clooney says hi.
Yeah, George Clooney says hi. Still welcome bikers. Except you better have a passport.
Yeah,
we're in Switzerland. Tell by the mountains are getting higher. Pretty, pretty nice, pretty lake here. Looking into the Alps. Scenic little towns. They got terrace vineyards. It's really, really nice. Makes you want to come back and do some camping on the lakes. mountains are very steep. It's Alps, they're new mountains. Steep and rough. There's some kind of training or air show today. Yeah, we're in Switzerland. I can't see him. Can't see him here. Where are they? Oh, they're there. Around the mountains. I can't see if I'm catching them or not. The sun's too bright. I can't see. Oh, there they are. Where are they? I lost them. Oh, there they are. I lost them, but there they are. The Swiss doesn't have much of an air force, but they have a acrobatic team.
They came up this river valley.
Yeah, they came up the river valley. Like, they were only like a couple hundred feet high. So now they're gonna come all the way around and come back around. They're gonna come back around and meet at the center. Go. All right.
sun.
Cliff.